We can see it one more time. Look at this huge.
Boom! Look at that right hand.
That causes the.
With the official decision here.
Bro, I'll take both of y'all on, bro. I ain't like that, dude. I'm not gonna steal from you. I'll just knock you out and leave. Just knock you out and leave. What? If a homeless man is hurting you, I'm not gonna punch the homeless man. I'll just get him off of you. Because I'm not gonna freaking punch the homeless guy. You could freaking kill him. Just by one punch, you could kill him. You think I'm playing? You can kill him. Oh wow, dude. You're such a jerk, man. I'm hung. Dude, I don't even know why I started this freaking stream. I'm freaking hungry. Like, I want some freaking food. Hey yo, ankle. Which toe is your least favorite?
Next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between the warrior and assassin.
Which toe is your least favorite? I'm hungry. Which toe is your least favorite? I'm freaking hungry.
Assassin.
Which one's your least favorite?
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
I don't care. Dude, if you were in a woods and you needed to eat something, you would freaking eat. You would eat someone's toes. Yeah, I would. I'll freaking eat whatever I can find. What do you mean?
She wants to make yet another statement. The warrior with a strong right.
Tries for a low single.
The warrior with the
bro, if you have to eat something, you kind of have to eat. You have to eat, bro.
Nice sweep. Big swing and a miss by Assassin.
Oh, nice.
Good exchange. Combination.
Again, very nice shots landing.
The warrior with a hook to the body. Big roundhouse kick. Great utilization of the jab.
I mean, you got toes?
Under three on
well,
the
then
clock.
What do you walk
round
on?
One. Assassin with a strong jab.
I walk on pairs.
Can't connect with the jab.
No, I don't.
Great jab by Assassin. And she connects again.
Bro, I'm about to knock this girl out, but she keeps taking me down.
Completes the takedown.
Backs it to.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Heartbreak. You made my heart ache.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Nice right hand.
Big shot.
It's all over. I win. Suck it, boy.
Tremendous
I mean, girl.
TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Bro.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay. Let's take.
Hey, bro, come join. Tell Aiko to watch my stream, bro. I want to see what's gonna happen if I ever meet him in real life. No, I mean stream. I want to show what happens whenever I want to meet him in real life. No, I'm just kidding. No, but for real. Join my stream. Right now. Yeah, I am. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Tryna map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like I'm again. When I look what'd you say? There's another face. Only thing I ever do is run away, run away. Some what? Some bullets. What are bullets? If I die tonight, I'm kidding, I know a bullet. Running away, I'm running away. If I die tonight, I'm running away. Could you join my stream, please? Somebody join. I want to show you guys something. Dang, you're feisty. Stop being so freaking controlling, Mike. Jesus Christ. This man's like, do it right now. I'ma die running. Coming down running away. I'm running away. If I die tonight, then dude, shut up. Fight my lady, excuse me? Do you want to get, you know what? I got you, bro, I got you. Just wait, I got you. I got you, bro, no, just wait, no, shut up. Excuse me? Me? Oh. Yeah, I do. You want to fight about it? What did he say? Bro, what are you talking about? Keep talking. Keep talking about it like that, dude. Just wait. Just wait, dude. Just freaking wait. Keep talking about it like that. You're gonna get freaking knocked out. Oh, okay. I'm about to say, dude. You better not be talking about somebody. Whew. Better not be. If I die tonight, no, shut up. Okay, come try me if you think you can fight me. I kind of find it unlikely. You shouldn't take me so lightly. Go ahead and tighten those Nikes, then come dance with a demon. I probably play with your psyche. I am a champ for a reason. Is he ever giving up? Fight for the sake of fighting. I can never get enough. Put your head on the mantle if you're trying to spin the buck. Are you one of you guys gonna watch my stream or not?
skin. Ric flaring, long fur coat wearing, Rolex rocking, silk shirt wearing, silk socks in. Balls need to breathe, so get the draws cotton. Cause you gon' f*** me when you lean in a big Benzer, on a Windsor, with your homegirl Aquinta,
who said she never did, but she would try it. And now she higher than the do what? Highest. She just sitting, more wetting, the God blesses. Against him prospers no weapon. Champagne, campaigning, gator shoes high stepping. My dopey eyes just hide behind my leader frame. I heard this say he don't like me, well, he the lame. It's not your fault, baby. We were just here. I walk with a spot on me. My life's a sad solo. The neon sign quit when I pass it all slow-mo. You don't give the nod, you'd rather not even know me. Cause even me existing is killing your bitch mojo. I dance like a JoJo, I cut a rug to a hoe. Polo undies got my in a choke. I'm often stuck in the smoke. The jukebox cut off without coins. I'm a magical bloke. A barracuda you chug for the simple fact that you don't know how to float. Another trap.
It's a women's bantamweight matchup between the Nightmare and Assassin. The Nightmare, Assassin. And here we go. A matchup of great strikers. Black trunks for Assassin. White trunks for the Nightmare. Joshi was ultra impressive with her TKO victory in her last octagon battle. She's a true warrior and one of the most entertaining fighters in her division. Joshi hasn't thrown many, if any, left hands tonight, and that is a direct result of the injury during training camp. This is a weapon she wishes she had. Big roundhouse kick. That straight right connects.
Nice side leg kick, yep.
Good 1-2.
Man, she's utilizing her jab in this fight.
We got ourselves a fight. The right hook misses.
Looking for a takedown.
Great jab by the Nightmare. Oh! Nice hook.
Good combination.
Under three now.
Oh!
This could be it!
Big punch.
What a jab!
Wow!
Oh!
Whoa!
Oh my God!
Vicious left hand. Wow! It is all over!
Did you see her get freaking knocked the heck out?
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
It's all over, baby. That's another W.
Let's check out the action on our fight.
Washes,
let's
take one more look. Boom! At the fight here. This is
it. All right, here's Bruce Buffer with the
I don't know why I'm doing that. Oh, man. She got knocked the heck out. She went straight to the floor with my right hand. I said, boom. She went straight knocked out. Yeesh. Do what?
Today we're going to focus on your reaction time using the heavy bag.
Everybody gotta eat. Everybody think the odds. Everybody know
here we go. Beautiful work. Let's push this. Oh, come on. Come on, find your flow. Come on, let's focus now. Hit strong now, 10 seconds. Come on, shake it off, shake that off. You can do better than that. Pull it back in. Hey, we got a lot of great things to work on now.
Man, ain't no one could do all that freaking combination bullcrap. What do you expect me to do? No one can do that. What you mean? What you mean, Mix Miller? What you mean? Hey guys, I might end the stream just cause I'm freaking tired and I'm hungry. I haven't eaten anything all day, so I'm pretty freaking hungry.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Evil Way and Assassin. Or Evil Way.
Ready? Coming Assassin. Up next.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Evil Way.
She doesn't say this often, but for this fight, she did point out that the training camp was far from ideal. She had trouble making weight yesterday. She looked dehydrated. It'll be interesting to see what she's able to do in the octagon, coming off what she says is some less than perfect preparation.
Evil Way with a jab.
Oh, good combination.
Good exchange. Just missed with the right.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
And there's a takedown attempt.
Assassin gets nailed by that head kick. Big hook. Joe, she needs to start defending these head kicks, or this fight isn't going to last very long. Evil Wave circling to the right.
Whoa!
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Man, that jab's really effective here.
There it is, swing and a miss.
Good defense by Assassin.
Nice jab!
Swing and a miss. Nice hook. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
The kick gets through.
Joe, she may very well be looking to set up that hook again.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Found a home for that. Nice movement on the ground.
Takes her back.
Back to over under. Misses with the kick.
Good punch.
Great job blocking that punch. Evil Way with a jab.
Oh, big head kick
again, Joe.
Hard straight punch.
Big combination. Wow, swinging a miss.
Big shots.
30 seconds.
Beautiful combination. Big punches here.
Yeah.
Look at this. Takedown.
Huh? No.
Nice sweep. Very
good. Got a bruise.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
You ain't bleeding nothing. She's the one that's bleeding. Look at all over the freaking ring.
Round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
That connected. Man, you can see the damage that's been done. Her left eye starting to close up. Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills. Strong jab by Evil Way. Connected there.
Great exchanges. Big combination there.
Joshi's been very clean and precise with her striking thus far, especially the jab.
She's circling to the left. Evil Way switches stance here. Nice shot. Strong hook by Assassin. Ah, nice straight punch. That straight right just missed.
Nice left hand.
Evil Way with the combination.
Joey commented on it earlier, and here we see once again the utilization of the jab.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Another solid head strike by Anderson. And they're loose. Quick jab connects.
All right, I'm about to end the stream.